Hi everyone, it's Miss Leanna from OT. Today I wanted to show you a fun activity to do with your child, and it's water play. Right now I have a bucket of water beads right now. It's excellent for some tactile exploration. It also provides some body awareness. I put different items inside of here, including a cup, a spray bottle, ladle, some tongs, and a whisk. And you could find all these things in your house. Even if you don't have water beads, you could just do a water bucket. Put some soap in there, let them do some mixing and exploring. We can work on scooping and pouring back and forth. So you're working on grading motion and as well as bilateral skills. Here you go. You can work with tongs. So you're kind of working on that C curve in that hand and grasping for that thumb and the index finger. You can work on scooping with that wrist rotation, and you can even work whisking. I put some water into a spray bottle, and this also can work on a fine motor skill and strength of your intrinsic muscles. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope to see some videos of you guys doing it. I hope you have a great day. Bye.